Okay, this is me trying to get into my Qlearn platform, and today I decided to do it on my phone, and I can equally do it on my laptop. It's very flexible. At any time when I'm available, I can log in and I can go to my course. So now they're asking me if I would like to return to where I left off. If I want to show you guys where I left off, I would say no. So you can see my first module, drug and alcohol awareness, and I was on the fourth subtopic under that, and we are looking at introduction to drugs. So introduction to drugs, and you have, this is what my course looks like, my course page. So after doing the reading, there are other pages which will pop up. You have here, so you slide up and you see everything that comes around. So it's a very nice page presentation. You can look at categories, drug categories, stimulants, and all of this. You have the notes that come under it. You can close and you check on the next. And at the end, I have a quiz. I have short quiz that will come. I'll answer from here and I submit. So finally, with the inconveniences of a pandemic that's ravaging countries and continents, I can decide to stay home in confinement, and I follow my online course, after which this is going to come to pass. But I'll still be there enjoying my the benefits of my certification at the end of it. So this is wonderful. It's wow. I will not have wasted time staying at home in the comforts of my bed saying that there are no schools and stuff like that. No. In confinement, I make use of the time. Qlearn, thank you very much. Thank you very much. The UK is wonderful. Their notes, I really see exactly why they say the UK is a seat of wisdom. It's a citadel. Thank you, Qlearn. Thank you for making it possible.